The way I got here is actually my wife is from Superior, Wisconsin, and I was gonna start my own business. We lived down in Florida, and I said to her, I'm gonna work 100 hours a week doing my own thing, so I'll be gone. Where do you wanna live? And she said, I wanna go home. Being here in Superior, Wisconsin has allowed us to look at things differently. We're building an operating system. So we're making it so you can do everything localized, be able to communicate with everybody in the area, and you wouldn't need to use the internet at all. Being a smaller community, you're able to get your word out quicker to everybody so that you have more people helping you. Amazingly enough, pretty much everywhere I go, like, well, I wear my shirt, and someone goes, oh, do you code? And I'm like, do you code? And then we start talking, and then they come by and visit us, and then they start working for us.
If you're looking to start a company in Wisconsin versus Silicon Valley, you can do it, and you can do it for a lot less.
You would not think that there's a lot of capital in Wisconsin, but you'd be amazed how many people actually have the capital to invest in companies like ours. We've raised a total of a little over $30 million in our company. Our first $8 million we raised was from Wisconsin. We've grown from three people that started the company, like two guys in a garage type of setup, to now at 42 employees in a matter of 4 years. And now we have 18,000 square feet, two floors in the building.
Fasetto is a great example that you can start a company anywhere in Wisconsin. They build a great product, they've built a great team, and they're showing that you're able to start a company in Superior just as well as you could anywhere else in the state of Wisconsin.